Good morning students, welcome back to Shanta Maths channel, and this is the continuation video of the eamcet coaching classes. And in this video I start the topic addition of vectors, eamcet problems. Okay, limit to problems is the class number 1. So this is the very important topic. This is the most weightless topic in the eamcet examination paper. So addition of vectors, product of vectors, from these two topics you will get the 8 questions in the examination paper from these two topics. Okay, this is a very important topic. So all of you compulsory watch this topic videos, and all of you solve all these questions. Okay, and the students who will follow these videos will definitely attempt so many questions in the coming MCET examination. So all of you watch the videos, make the notes, practice the sums. Okay, and use the last date videos also, which are available in the playlist MCET coaching classes 2021. Okay, let us start the class. The first problem, the vector cos alpha cos beta into I plus cos alpha sin beta into j plus sin alpha into k is equals to. So nen ikkada IP concept emi cheppattedu, directly I am explaining the MCET problems. Once all of you once open the addition of vectors IP concept, and once read that concept, and then watch this video. Okay, meeku oka concept anta guttunde untund anukuntunnanu, so ok sari adi check cheskondi. So adi chusukunte meer ventane ardham ayipothundi, adi chudakapoyina kuda solve cheyochu, no problem. Okay, the first question, what is this vector? The options are given as null vector, unit vector, parallel to I plus j plus k, parallel to 2 I plus j minus k. Okay, so first I am finding the magnitude to this one to check whether it is the null vector or unit vector. So first I take that the given vector as a bar, that is a bar is equals to cos alpha into cos beta into I plus cos alpha into sin beta into j plus sin alpha into k. Next I am finding the magnitude to this vector, that is mod a is equals to square root of I quotient square cos square alpha cos square beta plus j quotient whole square, j component whole square, cos square alpha into sin square beta plus this value is equal to sin square alpha, and this is equals to square root of. Now I take that cos square alpha common from the first and second term, so this becomes cos square alpha into cos square beta plus sin square beta. Okay, plus third value is equal to sin square alpha, but this value becomes 1 here, this is 1, so this is equals to square root of cos square alpha into 1 is equal to cos square alpha plus sin square alpha, again this is equals to 1, root 1 is equal to 1. Therefore magnitude of this vector is equals to 1, means it becomes the unit vector. That's all, that is the answer, which is nothing but the second option. Okay, now see the second question. If AB bar is equal to this vector, CB bar is equal to this vector, CD bar is equal to this vector, then what is the AD bar vector? We have to find the AD bar. Okay, so AD bar is nothing but the, this is equals to simply AB bar plus BC bar plus CD bar. Already here the value, the vectors AB bar and CD bar given, BC bar is not given, but CB bar is given. That is, from this, what is the value of the BC bar? Just to change the signs of all these terms here, minus I, minus j, minus k. Okay, BC bar is nothing but minus I, minus j, minus k. BC bar is equal to minus C bar. So adding all these vectors here, AB bar value 2i minus 3j plus k. BC bar is equal to reverse of these values, that is negative of this vector, that is minus I, minus j, minus k. And CD bar is equal to 4i minus 7j. Okay, so answer is equal to 6i minus I, 5i, and 3j minus 3j, minus j, minus 4j, minus 4j, minus 7j, minus 11j, and here plus k minus k gets the answer. So answer is equal to 5a minus 11j, and that is the second option. Okay, now see the next question. The position vectors of the points a, b, c are, these three vectors are given respectively, and a is chosen as the origin, then what are the position vectors of b bar comma c bar? So what are given here? The position vectors of a, b, c, that is the given values are nothing but oa bar, ob bar, oc bar. Given is OA bar is equal to I plus 2J minus K, and OB bar is equals to second vector, that is I plus J plus K, and OC bar is equal to third vector, that is 2I plus 3J plus 2K. These three vectors are given. A is chosen as the origin, then what are the position vectors of B bar, C bar? Actually, the position vector of B bar is equal to OB bar. But here what is given? The origin is the A. That is, position vector of B is equal to AB bar. Here we are choosing the origin as A here. That is, position vector of B is equal to AB bar. And what is the formula for the AB bar? OB bar minus OA bar. So this is equals to I plus J plus K minus I minus 2J plus K. So answer is equals to minus J plus 2K. That is, this is the value of the AB bar. Similarly, the vector AC bar is equal to OC bar minus OA bar. So this is 2I plus 3J plus 2K minus I minus 2J plus K. Okay, minus OA bar is equals to I plus J plus 3K, which is nothing but the last option. Okay, minus J plus 2K, I plus J plus 3K, that is the last option. That's all. Okay, so the next one, the unit vector in the opposite direction of A bar is equal to minus 6I plus 3J minus 2K. Unit vector, what is the formula for the unit vector? A bar by mod A bar. Unit vector is denoted by A cap. Okay, in the opposite direction means simply take the negative sign also. Okay, that's all. This is the formula. Unit vector of A bar is equal to A bar by mod A bar. In the same direction means we don't take the negative sign, we use the positive sign. In the opposite direction means we take the negative sign. So answer is equals to minus of what is A vector? 6i plus 3j minus 2k by mod A. What is the magnitude value? Mod A is equal to square root of 6 square 36, 3 square 9 plus 2 square for root 49 is equal to 7. So the answer is equal to 1 by 7 of just multiplying all these numbers by this negative sign. So this becomes 6i minus 3j plus 2k, and this is nothing but the third option. Okay, that's all. That is answer. Now see the next question. If A bar, B bar, C bar, three vectors are given, then the unit vector parallel to A plus B minus C, but in the opposite direction. Okay. So what is the unit vector of the A bar? That is, A cap is equals to A bar by mod A bar. But what is given here? We want the unit vector of this one. That is, unit vector of A bar plus B bar minus C bar. This is equals to, unit vector of this one is equals to A bar plus B bar minus C bar by modulus of A bar plus B bar minus C bar. This is the formula. But in the opposite direction, simply apply the negative sign also. That's all. This is the formula. Okay. Now first finding this one, A bar plus B bar minus C bar. A bar plus B bar minus C bar is equals to A bar 2i plus j minus k plus B bar I minus j minus of minus 5i minus of minus plus j minus k minus c bar minus of all these values minus 5i plus j minus k. So this is equals to 3i, here 1 j is cancelled, plus j minus 2k. Okay, 2i plus i, 3i minus 5i, so this is minus 2i, minus 2i. And when j is cancelled, plus j, this is minus 2k. Okay, this is the a plus b minus c bar. Now what is the magnitude of this vector? Modulus of a plus b minus c is equal to square root of 4 plus 1 plus 4 root 9 is equal to 3. So answer is equals to minus of minus 2i plus j minus 2k by 3, which is equals to 2i minus j plus 2k by 3. Okay, that's all. And that is nothing but the second option, 1 by 3 into 2i minus j plus 2k. That's all. Okay, see the next question. Sixth one, if A bar comma B bar be two non-collinear vectors and also given as OA bar and OB bar vectors, and also given one condition 3 into A bar is equal to 2 into OB bar, then what are the values of the x comma y? So here one condition is given. What is the given condition? 3 into OA bar is equal to 2 into OB bar. Okay. Now substituting the OA bar comma OB bar vectors. These vectors are also given. OA bar vector is equals to x plus 4y into A bar plus, this is 2x plus y plus 1 into B bar. Okay, is equals to 2 into OB bar. What is OB bar vector given here? Y minus 2x plus 2 into A bar plus 2x minus 3y minus 1 into b bar. Okay, this is like that. Now, which implies just I am taking the comparison of the a bar components on both sides. Okay, what is the a bar component at the left hand side? 3 of x plus 4y is equals to. What is the a bar component here? 2 into y minus 2x plus 2. Now, taking the simplification and forming the equation here. So, this is 3x plus 12y is equals to 2y minus 4x plus 4. Okay, that is 3x plus 4x, 7x, 12y minus 2y plus 10y, and this is constant minus 4 equal to 0. Now this is the equation. Now just simply taking the options verification. Now first I am taking the first option 1 comma 2. So this becomes 7 plus 20 minus 4, which is not equals to 0. So this is not the correct option. Now taking the second one 1 minus 2. So this is 7 minus 20 minus 4, which is not equals to 0. This is not the correct option. Now taking the third option 2 comma minus 1. 2 comma minus 1 implies this is 7 to 14 minus 10 minus 4 equal to 0. Yes, maybe this is the right answer. Now checking the last one also, minus 2 minus 1. So this is minus 14 minus 10 minus 4, which is not equal to 0. Yes, this is the only correct option. That is option 3 is the correct answer. That's all. Okay, so the next one, if the vectors a bar comma b bar are collinear, then what is the value of the x plus y? Very easy condition. If the vectors are collinear, then what is the condition? A1 by b1 is equals to a2 by b2 is equal to a3 by b3. That is minus 2 by x. X I component by I component. Minus 2 by x is equal. This is the condition for the collinear vectors. Minus 2 by x is equal to y by y. 3 by minus 6. Okay, y component by y component. 3 by minus 6 is equals to k component by k component. That is 5 by 2. Which implies minus 2 by x is equals to 1 by minus 2. That is x is equals to 4. Okay, just equating these two. And here 1 by minus 2 is equals to y by 2. Then the value of the y is equals to minus 1. But what is the given question? We want the value of the x plus y. That is 4 minus 1 is equal to 3. That's all. That is the answer, which is nothing but the last option. Okay. Now see the next one. If the position vectors of PQ, RS are respectively 2i plus 4k, 5i plus 3 root 3 plus 4k and minus 2 root 3 into j plus k, 2i plus k, then what is the value of the modulus of PQ by modulus of RS? Okay. So magnitude of this vector by magnitude of this vector. So first I am finding the PQ bar vector. PQ bar is equals to what is the formula? OQ bar minus OP bar. What are given? This is equals to OP bar. The first vector OP bar. Second one OQ bar. Okay. Position vectors of PQ bar is. This is OR bar. This is OS bar. Okay. Four position vectors are given here. Now OQ minus OP is equal to OQ. 5i. 5a minus 2i. That is 3i. 3 root j plus 3 root 3 into j. Okay, this is the PQ bar vector. 4k 4k gets cancelled. So this is 3 into I plus root 3 into j. So this is the first vector PQ bar. Next, finding the RS bar vector. RS bar is equals to OS minus OR. Okay, so this is OS minus OR. 2i minus of minus plus 2 root 3 into j, and k and k gets cancelled. So again taking 2 common here, 2 into I plus root 3 j. So what is the value mod PQ bar by mod RS bar is equals to mod PQ bar by mod RS bar is equals to modulus of 3 into I plus root 3 into j by modulus of 2 into I plus root 3 j. Okay. So this is 3 into modulus of I plus root 3 j by 2 into modulus of I plus root 3 j. So the two magnitudes are gets cancelled here. So the answer is equal to only 3 by 2. That is nothing but the second option. Okay, that's all. Now see the next question. If the vector a bar is equals to 2i plus 3j plus 6k and b bar is equals to, and b bar are collinear, and also given that the magnitude of the b bar is equals to 21, then what is the b bar vector? We want the b bar vector. Okay. So what is given here? The vectors a bar comma b bar are collinear. A bar comma b bar are collinear means the condition a bar is equal to t into b bar. This is the one more condition. Okay. Now here in the next step, simply I apply the magnitude to this one, that is finding the magnitude. So this is mod a is equal to modulus of t into mod b. Mod a, what is given? A bar vector is equals to given as here 2i plus 3j plus 6k. So what is the magnitude of a bar vector here, that is equals to 4 plus 9 plus 36 is equal to 7. So this value is equal to 7, mod t is equal to plus or minus t into mod b is equal to, already given us that value is equals 21. So the value of the t is equal to plus or minus 7 by 21 is equal to plus or minus 1 by 3. Okay. So this is the value of the t bar. Now substituting this value in the equation a bar is equal to t b bar, that is a bar is equals to plus or minus 1 by 3 into b bar. So the value of the b bar is equals to plus or minus t into a bar. What is the given question? B bar vector. We want the b bar vector. So the b bar vector is equals to plus or minus 3 into a bar. What we get? We get already given a bar vector is equal to 2i plus 3j plus 6k. So this is the answer. Therefore b bar is equal to plus or minus 3 into 2i plus 3j plus 6k, and that is nothing but the second option. That's all. This is the answer. Understand all of you, and I will continue the remaining sums in the next video.